Okay, welcome back to Rimworld Mars. Just having a quick look to see the status of lander. We've got 584 energy stored. We've got all of our lights on. All our astronauts look like they are enjoying their time off. If I remember, we're all set up to do anything. What I want to do is to go to structure, wall, and we want to do inflatable. We want to go out 1, 2, 3. And then this way as well. And we want to put in a floor. Let me just see how much polymer we've got. 401, that's fine. Okay. Now, I want to put in a door. And I'll probably... I'll probably put it there. But first off, we'll get these guys to work on the construction of the add-on, and then I'll show you what we're going to be doing with that. Is anyone going to work on it? Okay. Who's our best constructionist? The shaper. Shaper and Marina. So let's change them. And Marina. Okay, let's see if we can get that done before nightfall. Plug is playing with the horseshoe. Doing a pretty bad job there. See if he does any better with the third shot. Nope, it's even worse. Okay. Why is red working on it? Red shouldn't be working on it. Can't afford red to be doing that. Let's save everyone else having joy. Red just went and wasted some materials, and we don't have time for that. All the resources. Red, let's get you to change that. Coffee, what are you doing in there? Should be doing joy. Interesting. Okay. So we're slowly expanding our base. We got 3 of them working on it. 4 of them. Okay, Slug's gone to sleep, so I'll get him to the EVA. Let me just check the zone area. that's area one. The problem that I was getting was that they would take their EVA suits off, go to sleep, and then suddenly I would notice out of the corner of my eye that one of the astronauts had woken up and was about to head out of the airlock without the suit on. So to stop that, when they go to sleep, I'll restrict them to area one. And when they need to go outside, they'll be in the home area. Should really be the other way around, but that's fine. So Slug needs to be restricted to area one. And Coffee probably as well. No, he's refueling. Now I'm gonna have to get Slug to put on a suit pretty soon, because we're gonna have to put a door in. These guys are probably gonna get okay, reds. Red is the same. I'll leave red there for a sec. I'm gonna get the sleeping spot. Slug, start the EVA. I just want them to be sleeping in their suits. Fine. What are you doing? Wondering. Okay, so now I'll pause the game. Everyone here is in their suits. Let me just have a look. Oxygen 9%. 42. 76. So what I'll do, get Red to refuel his suit. He's gonna go out. Okay, so now these two are trapped in here, so gonna deconstruct the wall. Okay, and then we're going to put in another door, like that one. Build a copy. I can't turn that around. Okay, that's better. Okay, let's just make sure there's no health problems with these two. Yep, everything's fine. Let's all work on that. Also want to put in one light and a heater. And I'll have to work out whether actually scratch the door. We don't need that. Okay, let's have a look. Oxygen in there is 8.73. In there it's 18.61. Okay. So these two areas have less oxygen. What I'll do, we'll work on getting that fixed. What do I need? Power? Not there. Put that up against the wall. Actually, might just put that up next to this wall. Yep, that should be fine. That's what I want. One heater. I'll stick that there. And I'm going to have to power those. And the other thing I want to put in . Let me just see if I can find it. Electric smelter. So we'll put that up there. So that's 170 steel. We got 418. And two components. We've got 118. That's fine. Electric smelter will have work speed penalty, bad temperature. That's fine. We're going to have the heater set up. Power conduit. Might hook it up to this. We'll see if that works. Might not. And just hook it up to that. And then this will probably need power as well. Someone clean up aisle 3. A bit of a mess there where we took the door out. Connection. What's the time at the moment? It's midnight. And we didn't have any issue with oxygen. It has dropped 2 percentage points. That's gone to 13% oxygen. And that's 13 as well, so that's fine. So what I'm going to do, coffee and slug will be area 1. And I'll get them to in the EBA and they'll stay inside this area. Same thing with red. The red is up the top. Get red to whoa, where are you going? I restricted you, didn't I? Oh, that's I don't understand that. Who's going out the door? Mel. Okay, slug and copy don't have suits on. Slug should be area one as well. Don't go out the door. Oh, that was close. Okay, now red is the third one, so red needs to take his suit off. Look at restrictions. So slug should probably yep, slug go to sleep. Copy, go to sleep. Okay, area one. Okay, now I don't have power. Okay, to put power there. Probably gonna have to stretch power across here. And then put it onto the floor. So red, slug and copy should be restricted. Okay, red's restricted. Just want to just check. Got a feeling the restrictions get changed for some reason. Paper, can I get you to work on this? Mel's doing that. Okay. Now I need to, I'm just putting the game on pause. Storage is 2 o'clock in the morning, where we don't have any charge. We've still got battery power. That's brilliant. So we still at 459, going down slowly. That's good. That's exactly what I want. Shaper's got a minor break, so let's have a look at Shaper. Might need to go to sleep. Filthy. And tired. Okay, let's get Shaper to take a shower. And once he's finished, sorry, she's finished with the... There we go, we've got power. Excellent. Yes, I had to actually connect to that. Okay, so Shaper is pretty much finished for the day, so we'll get Shaper to go to sleep. Shaper will be area one. And remove your suit. I've just got to do a bit of management just to make sure they don't walk out the door. Okay. And I'd say Marina should be, once she's cleaned up the sand. What are you doing? You're just wandering. Okay. We're clear 59. We can do that tomorrow. Okay, so Mel will be restricted to area one. Time to sleep. Mel to take the EPA suit off. Rina, what are you doing? Wandering around. Might get Marina to go inside as well. Where's the other one? Okay, so Mel's there, so I'm going to get Marina to come inside as well. And Red as well, like so. And everyone should be restricted to area one. Having a shower. Right, Marina's coming in. Before you go to bed, take your suit off and I'll just check. See, that's that I don't understand. I had them all set as area one. Suddenly Mel's gone to unrestricted. Not too sure why. I'll keep an eye on that. Okay. Marina's going to have a shower. Shared bedroom, we'll have to fix that. We're going to put in separate bedrooms in the next episode or two. Okay, outdoors temperatures minus 26. Okay, looks good. Right, okay, so let's just check Lander at, what time is it? 6 in the morning. We got 431 of energy. And those will be charging up. You can see the yellow line, so the sun's coming up and already charging. These guys will probably sleep through the day. Don't think it's going to be too much in the way of work. I want them to finish doing the smelter. And that might be all I need them to do tomorrow. Probably a day off for them. Anyway, I'm going to leave the episode here. We just had 25 minutes. Yep, things went well. We've still got 155 steel, 117 components. Yep, looking good. Okay, anyway, if you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so, and catch you in the next one. Thanks for watching. See you then. Bye-bye.